Dang it, this is getting ridiculous. I think I should have just accepted that. Previous setting. Yeah, whatever, this is good enough. Anyway, I was listening to this. And now I really want to play. Even though I have assignments I should be doing. Oh, of course I lost potential. So, one day on school, I managed to clear Tempestissimo. And now I want to do it again. So that means, at last, truly Pentiment is just the only 11 I still haven't cleared, and I'll probably never clear Testify. Because both these songs are basically the hardest in the game, and they probably will remain that way. Well, first things first, though. I'll go play for a bit. I wanna go record my blind playthrough of these first. Oh, I already played Lost Emotion though. So I guess it's just gimmick. And then Lost Emotion is my second playthrough since I've only ever played it once. Missile gimmick. The song's a meme or something apparently. Oh, sure. So I need to check the recording real quick. And also settings. Okay, it's all good. I just need to increase the volume a bit. I don't get the rhythm. What time signature is this? Thankfully, Arc's timing doesn't matter for Arc's. Yeah, this. What is this time signature? It's so awkward. Yeah, I don't get it. I'm just gonna say it's 7:15. I think I get why this is a meme. I need to figure out the time signature if I want to get an EX plus rank on this though. So yes, that 9.8 score I have on this song is indeed from my first try. Anyway, I like these things at the side. Bullets! Kokoro's theme I don't like too much, but this remix is acceptable. Are we gonna get more Toho? It's not a rhythm game unless there's Toho songs in it, it seems. And now Arkay is finally joining that. If you're a rhythm game, you can't escape it. This pattern again from Tsuki Nimura Akumo. but now it's on a 9. These are infinite strife patterns, but on a 9. Pretty fun though, honestly. They're not fun in infinite strife because they're too fast, but in here, they're just the right amount of speed. They feel really fun to do. Doing the triangle. Wow, I did worse than last time. Beginner's luck, etc, etc. Oh, come on. There's no need to do that to me, game. I mean, I don't care, but I got to do. You don't want to see me do Pantiment before I do Tempestissimo. Why not? That way, Tempestissimo will look easy and I'll be able to clear it. Yeah, that's the strat. Oh boy, this part. Oh, jeez. I swear, even if I can clear all of the parts of Pentiment, the last part with the frickin' sound Voltex style blow crappery will all work is guaranteed to just kill me for all of eternity. Anyway, here comes Tempestissimo. The ultimate speed test. Well, unless you're Testify, but Testify is just bullshit. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. I don't know what I used to do. I think it's that slow part with the midsection. For some reason that keeps catching me off guard and that just wastes a lot of my points. I still have time. Come on. I'm in it for the grind. Okay, this is good. Oh! Just barely. Should I keep going? I was fully prepared for this to be a 20-minute video. I'll go play a random level 11 song. How do I add things to my favorite list again? Not like that. But I do know favorite is an actual feature now, not just an April Fool's thing. There we go. And then Blossoms will just be there, so. Because you're not actually allowed to. Random isn't actually allowed to select the song you already have selected. Alright. Sure. I was silently praying it wouldn't be Psycho Stronger. Thank gosh it isn't Psycho Stronger. Oh my god, my hands are so tired. It's crazy how much the first ever two level 11 songs got power crept. These boss songs barely pale in comparison to pretty much all of Final Verdict. Not to mention Angel Seeker. Or, you know, maybe I've just gotten better. Huh, what did I miss? that's the end.